they didn't even bother. It was funny because that was impressive.
Body.
Oh, that was body right there.
That was kind of body, yeah. I'll agree.
And we're back to the JV.
Ivysaur is done. Everyone knows that.
Yeah, okay. We're out of JV range. Yes,
he could have recovered all.
There goes this rando up these.
It works. We got this lacing down. He has room to run. John Mayer Puff. Playing back.
First attack. It's a lot to say.
I want to see a rest. Let's go for the rest, bro.
I've been watching this guy. He goes for the rest.
He does. He doesn't hit him, but he goes for
him. He goes for
him. We can respect this.
He gets Falcon Punch, and I'm so ready.
We could say JV, 59% heal.
Yeah. Almost. You could get that JV 5 stuff.
Except Chan JV.
Wait, heal first so you get the JV 5.
Oh my god, that was terrible.
And we have Heckly. Clearly, which would end up being close enough smash.
Yeah, rest off.
Oh, that was a rest opportunity right there.
It was a rest, but it probably wouldn't have killed anyway.
It wouldn't have killed, but it would have given him some pride at least. Now he's going to get buried about 4 more times.
Oh, yeah. I
don't care
about the IX.
Smash the IX.
Kind of.
Alright, there's the rest attempt. Hoi!
Why don't you heal, JV, dude?
You could have got the JV, he didn't heal.
Alright.
Guys, whoever's at the school,
is a large pull for Puff to win. And there you have it. This man can now retire knowing that he's gotten rest. We're good. Another rest attempt. He goes for him. Beam coming. That troll out. There it is. Pretty safe at this point. This makes sense. Where are the smash balls, he asks. There's the rest setup that he couldn't get the actual rest. Give me one more rest, come on. You do it. Do it off stage. Off stage rest. There you go. Who does? Okay, this just in, the little brother of the Beats Brothers has a lead on low one. Apparently, low one going Ganon, and little Reef's going Sheep. Well, that's for that.